Take two.
Take two. Morning, everybody. Welcome back to my vlog. Today, I'm with the gang and we are visiting Metz. To just stick with us on our trip, and we're super excited.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. Sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no fruit for you to eat. Cannibal, you meat eater, you see. I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat.
All right, this is how you have a photo shoot in Metz.
Hello, ladies.
Amy's gonna tell you what this building is.
Now we have the salt cupola.
Whoa, it's so neat. Primark is closed, so we walked here for nothing except some exercise.
Cold.
We're just sitting, and not really sure what we're gonna do for the rest of the day with our 4 hours until the train. So, all right, so Riley, give us a review of the day so far.
It started off as a 10, then we got very bored and it went down to a 4, then it was really cold, so then it was a 2. But we're getting energized again, so 7.
I was going to say back up to 5.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you left. Left no food for you to eat. Cannibal, you meat eater, you see. I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat.
All right, end of the day review.
I would say a solid 8.
Yeah. For the whole day?
Yeah. Solid 8.
That was good. This is a good day. Ended on a high note.
I think that's a poor vlog. Not a touch screen, you idiot. That's going in the vlog.